This is a CTV News Break.
Police have busted three drug houses on the same Northeast Calgary street on Jocelyn Laidlaw. At 6, officers seized crack cocaine, morphine, and other drugs, along with thousands in cash and weapons. The homes were all rentals. We'll tell you what will happen to them. And an explosion rocks the Southeast business today, injuring a man in his 40s. He suffered chemical burns to his face and arms when a battery exploded. And Steve has a forecast with some rain in it. At 6.